Now we are going to see about a design of commutator and brushes in DC machine. First one is number of commutator segments. So the number of commutator segments in a machine is equal to the number of coils in armature. So the number of coils or number of commutator segments is equal to half US, where U is the number of coil sides per slot and S is the number of slots. So the minimum number of commutator segments is EP divided by 15. Commutator diameter. The diameter commutator lies between 0.6 to 0.8 of armature diameter. And the number of diameter of the commutator depends on the rating of voltage in a machine. For 100 to 125 volt machines, it is 75% of armature diameter. And for 200 to 250 volt machines, it is 68% of armature diameter. And for 350 to 700 voltage machines, which is 62% of armature diameter. The commutator segment pitch is pi DC divided by C, and it should not be less than 4 mm. Length of commutator depends on a space required for brushes and the surface to dissipate the heat generated by a commutator loss, and the dimension of brushes. So the thickness of the brushes have high influence on the commutating conditions. Thickness of the brush should cover 2 to 3 commutator segments. Current carried by each brush is 2 Ia divided by P for lap winding, and for wave winding, which is Ib equal to Ia. So total contact brush area per spindle is 2 Ia by P del A. So which is 2 Ia by P is nothing but the current carried by the brush. So Ib divided by del, where del is the current density in a brush. Nb is taken as number of brushes per spindle, and Wb is the width of the brush, and Tb is the thickness of the brush. So the total contact area of the brush is taken as Wb into Tb. A length of commutator formula is, because already we said a length of commutator depends on space required for brushes and the heat dissipation during a commutator loss. So the length of commutator is LC is equal to NB, which is the number of brush, into WB plus CB. CB is the clearance between the brushes, plus C1 and C2. C1 is a clearance for staggering, and C2 is the clearance for end play. And the values are lies up to 10 to 30 mm for staggering and 10 to 25 mm for end play clearance. And the brushes between space is 5 mm.